Today I'm gonna talk about the magic of high efficiency. We talked about the importance of high efficiency, as that of course is something taken for granted, but I'll show how the high efficiency makes the difference in power convergence systems. High efficiency is important for many reasons. High efficiency drops the operating cost of the whole system. High efficiency contributes less to the global warming. Also, high efficiency reduces the need for cooling, so less volume for the heat sink, oil, water, etc., and hence the power density of the power convergence system increases. In power convergence systems, the cooling system, such as heat sink, is designed to transfer the dissipated power to heat without allowing the internal temperature to exceed a certain limit. By definition, efficiency is the ratio between input power and output power, and we can write it as eta is equal to P out over Pn. When the input power is supplying the system, we seek that the output power is the same as input power, without any losses. But unfortunately, some power transfers to heating and other types of losses. And ultimately, we can say that the output power plus any power losses is equal to the input power. And the efficiency can be written as eta is equal to P out over P out plus P losses. The efficiency times the output power plus the power loss is equal to the output power. Taking all common factors aside, so the output power finally is equal to the power losses times the efficiency over 1 minus the efficiency. Let's memorize this equation and think of two power converters. Both of these converters are designed to lose the same amount of power, which means we use the same number of components, for example. And let's say that this power loss is equal to 1 kilowatts. The first converter has an efficiency of 85%, and the second converter, for some reason, has a better efficiency by 10%, so its efficiency is equal to 95%. If we calculate the output power for the converters using the equation that we memorized, we will find that the output power for the first converter is equal to 5.67 kilowatt, and the output power for the second converter is equal to 95 over 1 minus 95% times 1 kilowatt, which is equal to 19 kilowatts. So if you want to maintain the same losses, let's say by using the same components, we can increase the power capability by almost 3 times if we manage to increase the efficiency from 85% to 95%. And that is the magic of high efficiency. 10% increment in the efficiency makes 335% increment in the power capability. Thanks for watching.